A principle of conscious creation is focused attention and focused energy. Once you think about how a knife works, you know, a blade of a knife, it works by having a very fine and sharp point that you apply pressure onto. A knife is blunt if that point isn't as focused. See, when you have focused energy, you can cut through and make something happen. You know, the opposite is literally blunt. A lot of people have blunt goals and they're not able to cut through. If you need to cut something, you need a sharp knife that you can put a lot of force behind on one specific point. If you want to go far, go focused. You see, focus energy, focus attention is very, 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 very important. Imagine walking in to see the surgeon who's going to do open heart surgery on you and notice that they have the football game on TV. And so as you're going in there, you go, oh, are you going to leave it on? And the surgeon says, yes, I don't want to miss the game. Is that someone that you're going to trust with that unfocused attention, half on you, open heart surgery, half on the game? Of course not. A lot of you treat your goals in your life like that, though. You have one eye on this and one eye on another thing. Focus, energy, and attention is important. And I'll give you a little bit of an example. If on one axis we have time and on the other we have growth, in business and in life, in most things, there's something called a J curve, okay? And this is when there is, to start with, negative growth. It hits a point and then it takes off, you see? So if you simply go and decide, well, I'm going to do two things instead of just one, what happens is you think that by having a split focus that you're actually going to be safer. Well, the truth is, if everything stays the same, which is unlikely that it will, what will happen, okay, is you will start and you will go twice as far down before you get to hit and before it comes up. And it will take twice as long. Does this make sense? Now imagine you have three different things on the go. This is how ridiculous it is to me when someone says to me, Chris, I'm going to start two or three businesses at the same time. You must simply get one going, because this is if they both go the same. But if you have split focus, all of a sudden you're even more tired. I would even have the hypothesis that it'll be even worse by having a split focus. And so it's just a good example for you to understand that you must have focus energy and focus attention if you want to cut through and go far. You only have so much attention and energy. And your goal must be to put as much, if not all of that energy on the exact things that you want to push into the world. Focused energy, focused attention. Too often people have focus energy and focus intention on what they don't want to happen, on what other people will think about them. So just as an example, imagine you have 100 units of focus available. You take 100 units and you put 100 units on just what you want. That's going to move something. Now, let's say you take 10 of those units and you put it on not screwing up. Then you take another 10 of those units and you put it on what will my parents think. Then you take another 10 of those units and you put it on doubt. Then you take another 30 of those units and you put it on etc., etc., etc. Notice how all of a sudden you've only got 40 units left of whatever your capacity is to focus on what you want. Simply diluted. Focus energy, focus attention is crucial. When I'm going for something, I want to have that right in my sights, all of my energy on just what I want. No focus on what could go wrong, no focus on others, just on what I am going for. This principle is crucial, possibly the most important one. Your focus creates your reality. If you're focused on how you're not good enough, or focus that you're not capable, you focus anywhere else, focus on how you need to fix yourself, you're just wasting your focus. Just focus on what you want with all of your energy and all of your attention. A lot of times you will find a pull to look at other things. And that is just because you have conditioned yourself to do that. Where energy goes is where your focus is focused on. It is so important that you put that energy, focus, attention on one goal, on one thing. Be like the knife that cuts through. Hope you enjoyed this principle. See you on the next one.